whose world is it? Eddsworld.
Blue hoodie.
Both angry and rude. Maybe it's the smarts, maybe it's the dude. One thing is for certain, he doesn't make sense. Half the time is gibberish, the other half some googly blints.
What?
And Matt.
Purple hoodie. Also, we know what the blue.
No one likes him as much as himself. He's got a formidable chin, though he doesn't know that word, cause he's got the intelligence of a kitchen shell.
Alright.
So,
red hoodie.
He's not what he seems. He is a Norwegian commie. Hentai addict, gun fanatic. His only friends are Paul and Patrick.
And my giant robot.
Green hoodie.
Usually the leader, probably the first of them all to poke fun. He's the artist, he loves cola, and he's always trying to make a pun. Probably due to his linguistic education.
That's terrible.
Eddsworld.